It took 13 months to design and build, and now it's hitting the open road. A Gold Coast company creating a one-of-a-kind luxury camper truck for families. And tonight you get an exclusive look inside.
A mighty military-grade mansion on wheels. This is the new face of off-road exploring.
It's probably the first of its kind in the world.
A customised two-storey 8x8 camper, sleeping a total of 10, fit out with all the comforts of home.
We've got two Miele convection ovens and microwaves.
Running off 1,000 litres of diesel, it's entirely self-sufficient. Now hitting the open road, snapped up by a family of eight for $2 million.
Well, the brief was pretty much to have something that was like a small unit.
And it is. A dining room, bedroom, ensuite, guest quarters, as well as a whole level upstairs for the kids.
With TV, entertainment, all that sort of stuff up there for them as well.
When it comes to powering everything inside the big rig, like the TVs and the oven, well, it's something you don't even need to worry about. From solar panels on the roof to a detailed battery system, it allows you to charge everything whilst you're on the open road.
It's turning buyers' heads here and overseas.
Yeah, especially from Europe and America.
The Gold Coast company looking to produce more to keep up with demand. And it's not just grey nomads who are being lured to the open road.
Young couples without kids who are experiencing recreational vehicles for the first time, and that market's growing.
Lately, we've been doing quite a few family vans.
Elon Musk has also come knocking.
Inquiry to look at a Tesla electric truck when they come out, hopefully end of next year.
Mia Glover, Nine News.